top circle. He is the center that's playing for the most part tonight on the right wing. Matt Marlo has a getaway from him. And Marlo, of course, that will go to play for center. And it's empty. R.J. Umberger on the Nash. Two goals of the night. Here's the hat trick for the empty net goal. And the icing on the cake. The exclamation
point. Hat-trick Rick Nash. Yeah.
...will win a game here in San Jose in regulation. Their last win here was in overtime. Their only other victory way back in 2004.
Well, an excellent job. And it all started again right at the boards. Umberger able to be able to kick that puck. As Boyle tries to control it, it's bouncing. He can't control it. Good pressure there by Umberger. And then Nash, he's in all alone. And for the Jackets, they're going to walk away with a victory. And the only question mark right now is to be able to do a solid job defensively.
Let's take a look at the reaction of the Jackets bench as Nash ices it. The Jackets will sweep California. Their first ever sweep, and this franchise best ever start continues. They will improve to 12-6 and an amazing 7-1 on the road. Absolutely outstanding. And I guess they heeded the word of their coach today. You heard it twice in our open and again here in the third period. Let's be greedy. Let's not be satisfied. And again, as we have seen throughout this season, not only is there a game plan, but Coach Arneil, Bill, on a nightly basis, has challenged his club with a theme moving into every night's game.
And it's an aggressive theme. He wants his team to play hard and play fast, yet utilizing the feet, utilizing your sticks, taking the body, and tonight they put it all together.
Nash's three goals certainly loom large, but how about the goaltending tonight of Matthew Guerrin? Absolutely outstanding. He has stopped all 35 shots. Final 10 seconds of the hockey game. There's Commodore stopping it at the line. Chris Clark will send it back to Tootin. And the Jackets officially sweep California with three straight victories. And the crowd that remains here at the Shark Tank left. The hometown faithful know just how they feel. Yes, a Golden State sweep. L.A., Anaheim, and San Jose. Guerrin gets the shutout. Matthew Guerrin and the Jackets a 3-0 victory, putting an exclamation point on this western swing to the great state of California.